helped millions of investors make profitable trades in the market. Their daily advice will help you make the right trading calls. India's top technical analysts appear only on ET Now, India's number one stock market channel.
Let's also bring in our experts in on this particular stock, CK Narayan as well as Sandeep Bagle. CK, steer clear of names like Kingfisher?
Yeah, that's what I've been maintaining for a long while. In fact, the entire aviation pack, if you look at it, has been reeling under selling bouts for a long time. Every rally is being ushered in with a fresh bout of selling. I don't think whether it's Kingfisher, whether it's SpiceJet, whether it's Jet Airways, I think all of them are suffering from the same fate. Only thing is, Kingfisher is a lot more in the news, so it seems to be, dogged by some extra trouble. But the fact remains that one should really stay away from these until there is some evidence of some bottom formation on the charts, some sort of news flow which encourages people to do some bottom fishing. I do say that around 20 rupees, a lot of people have bought in, but then there is no evidence of a bottom. So I think one should prudently remain away from the stock.
Okay.